The mill site was the site of a former uranium mill that operated from 1957 to 1960. It's located about 8 kilometers from the community of Uranium City in northern Saskatchewan. Uranium ore from various mines in the area was brought to the site where it was ground up, and various chemicals were added to extract the uranium from it.
The waste from that, called tailings, was supposed to just go into these two depressions. However, within weeks of it operating, it continued to flow over and it ended up into Nero Lake, essentially killing off the fish and creating a dead lake.
An elder has told me he was there the day all the fish died. Smelled terrible, and the fish all washed over to the one side of the lake and sat there and stank for a long time. To undertake the remediation, SRC had to develop and implement a quality and environmental management system, and with that we were able to obtain a license from the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission to proceed with the remediation, and also site approvals from the Saskatchewan Ministry of Environment.
So what we're trying to do right now is to clean up essentially all the tailings area as well as treat the lake so that eventually fish can come back.
We chose an engineering company to actually do the detailed design work, and that's SRK Consulting. They designed a soil cover to be constructed over the tailings.
So what the cover is going to do is it's going to prevent any kind of radiation from being exposed to the public. They grade the original tailings so that it's going to run off into Nero Lake naturally, and then following that they start placing layers of sand, and then they pack that down until we've reached 1 meter to prevent the tailings from coming up through it. Once we're done that, we put till on top of that and then revegetate it so that in a few years from now you won't be able to tell that the site was as damaged as it was.
The sand and till were sourced locally in quarries not too far from the site. Once we had used the quarries and were done with them, then we had to reclaim them, so that involved recontouring them to more gentle slopes and reseeding them to promote revegetation.
We successfully treated Nero Lake with 400 tons of lime, and what that did was it brought the pH balance up to an acceptable level.
The pH of the lake is stabilized at 7, which is the natural level of pH of lakes around there. And the water quality in that lake also now meets the provincial standards for the protection of aquatic life.
There was so many people from the region that had an opportunity to work at Lorado. Some people got to do jobs that they hadn't ever done before.
I'm here as a rock truck driver for Nuna. I haul all the dirt from UCC pit over to the Lorado site here.
51% of the workers at the site in terms of person days were Aboriginal people from the Athabasca region of northern Saskatchewan. And 60% of the equipment hours were logged by equipment sourced from within the region as well.
When I got to see firsthand and hear from community members how happy they were with that, it was really gratifying.
I love it, cleaning up the old mess I was left behind years and years ago, and that I grew up on for many, many years. And now it's nice to come back home and be at home working where I used to live.
There was a real commitment made to trying to make sure the community's interests were always heard, listened to. We're always looking for new ways to integrate with them, because we find not only does that help us in terms of them knowing what we're doing, but we get excellent feedback, ideas, lots of good comes out of that for us. So it's definitely a two-way thing. I fully believe that we take a leadership role in doing more community engagement than we have to do, because we want to do it, and it's the right thing to do.
Our goal is to have the site accepted into the Provincial Institutional Control Program for long-term monitoring and maintenance.
It's really exciting to see everybody come together and work towards making the community a safer place.
The last time that we were up in the communities just recently, there was a sense of pride.
Having spent so much time in Uranium City over the past 5 years, myself and other SRC staff feel like it's almost a second home, and we're really pleased to have contributed to the community by cleaning up the Laredo site.
It's taking such a sad story of an abandoned mill site, and we're really essentially creating a new ending, which I think is really exciting, and I'm proud to be a part of that.